This one, right. This song I'd like to do for you. This is one from Killer's album. It's a song called Poetry! I'll slide down a little bit now. This is a song from the Iron Maiden album. A song called Remember Tomorrow.
Yeah!
song. Here's one. This is a song which very, very easy to clap along to. Alright? And this is one from the Killers album featuring our drummer, Mr. Clive Burr. This is a song called Another Life! Next song is an instrumental song, or an instrumental, whatever you like. But before we go any further, for those people who have never ever seen Iron Maiden before, then I shall introduce you to the band. On bass guitar and vocals, we have Mr. Steve Ellis! On lead guitar and vocals, Mr. Adrian Smith! As you just heard on drums, the master blaster himself, Mr. Clive Burr! And lead guitarist extraordinaire, Mr. Dave Murray! Alright, this is a song called Genghis Khan!
We'll be right back.
much. Okay. This is yet another song from the Killers album. God bless ya. This is a song called Innocent Exile. This is a song called Murders in a Room All. Thank you. little out of the minute. This seems like a night. This is a song called Twilight Zone! Upstairs, you'll be for it. It's a song called Phantom of the Opera! sir.
Mixed number.
One you should all know very well indeed. This is our theme song. A song called Iron Maiden!
Show you what I've been. I just want to see you now. I just want to stand and stand. Come on.
This song is one of the first songs ever wrote by Iron Maiden. Adrian, take it away.